ocean front. The latest terrorist organization on the terror watch list out of the Philippines. She was a little honey, standing 4'3", a little hyperactive and anxious whenever she would start doing something nefarious. She'd collect the money and disperse imprest funds to her Filipino bad guy. She'd organize the party and take minutes at the meetings, radicalized and bite-sized. She was Keble, Johnny Oxford, what a silly bunt. Treasurer of the Mungo, Imbecilic Liberation Front. Treasurer of the Mungo, Imbecilic Liberation Front. Imaginary revolt. She drove a Chevy Volt, saving on petroleum. Lover in the closet, jealous husband in the kitchen, walking across the linoleum. The tension was so thick, you could cut it with a knife. About to blow her cover, when no one was around, her passion was abound. She took a Sherpa as her lover. She was Keble, Johnny Oxford, what a silly bunt. Treasurer of the Mungo, Imbecilic Liberation Front. She's a manic pixie MILF. Her rebellious terrorist simply walked by her unkissed and sat in his throne. She felt so much relief that her husband didn't hear her. A Keble, Johnny Oxford, what a silly bunt. Treasurer of the Mungo, Imbecilic Liberation Front.